I'm MAIP.
I'm Cuban American with a little bit of Chinese.
Hi there. My name is Kelsey Harper and I'm a senior at the University of Central Florida. I'm expected to graduate spring 2023 with my bachelor's in graphic design.
I'm Cuban American with a little bit of Chinese. I'm from Coral Springs, Florida, and I've been living in Orlando as I finished school. I'm very fond of editorial work, especially when it involves fashion. Fashion designers just make such amazing work that I always just want to show it off. Plus, I also really love quilts. But anyways, my whole life I participated in sports, art, travel, and music, along with a few other things. I'm very fortunate that my family has helped me experience and try all these different opportunities. However, out of all of these activities, the one I've connected to most is design. While I am still involved in my other interests, design is what I'm most passionate about. So when I'm not designing, you can find me. Making coffee. Playing tennis. Playing video games.
Rock climbing.
Playing pickleball.
Playing guitar.
Walking my dog. Along with a few other things. I used to be scared that I had too many hobbies, that having so many interests would hold me back from excelling at any one skill. But as I started designing, I found it everywhere, from designing a guitar to the packaging of tennis balls, in which I realized I could draw inspiration from my experiences to further my designs. Design is a means of visual communication, and my diverse background has helped me better understand and convey different messages. For instance, my time as a musician can make me more approachable to bands seeking art. And my time as a barista has helped me create graphics for a textbook series on coffee. These parts of my life have shaped me to become who I am and continue to influence my design as well. I'm so proud of everything I've done in my life up to here, and I can't wait to see what else I'm going to do. And I'm hoping that you can help me out with that, mate.